I'm Chico. Welcome to my live stream Sunday 18, 2022. Hello rakan-rakan YouTube. Selamat datang ke Chico Sharing Channel. Today I mean this morning I'm at around Bay East Garden. Okay, have you see this two building? That is called a flower dome. It's a tourist spot. Hello, Craig. Good morning. Good morning from Singapore, and then good night at Canada. I don't know my internet line is good or not this morning, because this area is quite far from the city center. Oh, 11 p.m. Apa deh? Halo, selamat pagi. Jengo 40. Ya, terima kasih sudah hadir di live stream saya pada hari ini. Hari ini saya berada di sini. Bay East Garden. Yeah. Okay. This is the view at Bay East Garden, and then you can see here got pond. Okay, this is the pond, the man-made pond. And you see over there, you can see the terrapin or turtles. Hello Kandar, ya, tempat yang bagus ini di Singapura, tapi agak jauh daripada bandar ya. Walaupun kalau di sana kamu lihat ya, kamu bisa lihat di sana itu adalah city center. Nah, di sana tuh city center, di sana itu adalah flower dome. Dua ini dipanggil flower dome. Di sini terdapat air terjun buatan manusia yang tertinggi lah. Saya tidak salah tertinggi di dunia atau mungkin di Asia. Okay, if you see these two building, this is called a flower dome, right? At Marina Bay. Inside this got flower, and then also got the man-made, the tallest man-made waterfalls in this dome. Nah, ini adalah pemandangan di lokasi saya sekarang. Nah, ini adalah saya di sini. Cuaca tadi pagi agak bagus. Today weather is quite good, but now is become a bit cloudy. I come early at this place, should be around 7 a.m. Saya datang di tempat ini lebih awal karena saya ingin mengamati burung, yaitu lebih kurang jam 7 pagi lah tadi. Jadi seperti biasa saya pergi shoot burung, karena kalau kita mau pergi birding ataupun pergi memburung, kita kena keluar lebih awal. I go out very early morning. From home around 6 o'clock, and then I reach this place around 7 a.m. Before I go this place, I go for take my breakfast. All right, after full, I got the energy, and then I cycling. All right, saya berbasikal. I cycling to this place. If you see here, this is my bicycle. Ini adalah basikal saya. Saya mengayuh di sini, pergi sini secara perlahan-lahan dari pagi. Okay. Dan saya sempat ambil beberapa gambar burung dan juga sempat ambil apa video lah tadi. Hello everybody. If you just join my live stream today morning, okay, I'm Chico. Welcome to my channel. And then I'm here at Singapore Bay East Garden. It's not very far from the city center, a few kilometers only. And then I come here just for relaxing and then go for birding with my old Olympus camera. Okay, this is the EM5 camera. Then I would like to share with you the footage that I shoot this morning. Dan saya menggunakan seperti biasa, saya memburung, saya menggunakan kamera saya Olympus OMD EM5, dan saya mau share dengan kamu apa yang saya nampak tadi lah. Oke, jom saya kasih lihat kamu apa yang saya nampak tadi di sinilah. I just would like to share with you what I see the footage. Okay, let's see footage. Okay. Alright. Di sini saya ada ambil video tadi. Saya ada nampak monitor lizard. This is a monitor lizard. It's quite big. Itu biawak. Agak besar juga tuh biawak. If you see, this is the monitor lizard, also known as a Malayan or Malaysian monitor lizard, and then also known as a Asian water monitor. Ini kalau di kampung dipanggil biawak lah. And then saya juga ada ambil okay. Do you know this bird? This is called magpie robin. Okay, ini dipanggil, kalau di kampung ini dipanggil wodit. Okay, in my hometown, this bird called wodit. Okay, just want to show you the bird. Alright, in my hometown, this bird called wodit. Ini dipanggil wadid lah di kampung saya. This bird is very beautiful. It's called magpie robin. And then also this, ini adalah burung juriak. Kalau di kampung dipanggil juriak. Okay, this bird is called sunbird. But female sunbird, Olympus female sunbird. And then this one is the cheku. Ini adalah burung cheku. Ini adalah burung cheku. If you want to see, this is a cheku bird. I shoot this bird quite far. Should be around, I think, more than 30 or 40 meter from my side. Ini adalah burung caku. Kalau kamu tidak tahu, ini adalah burung caku nama dia. And then dia punya mata merah kalau kamu tengok. If you see, the eyes of the caku is a red color. I don't know if I pronounce the word of caku or cuku. Okay. Okay, this is a cheku bird. You see, very far. Sangat jauh nih saya ambil tadi. Ini adalah pepatung. Tapi pepatung yang jenis kecil. This is called damselfly. Damselfly is a looks like a dragonfly, but is little bit small. And then this one is a dragonfly. Ini adalah dragonfly. Yes, this is dragonfly. Dan this is a white-breasted water hen, or in my hometown called keruak. And then I also found out, okay, sorry. Just now I also see one bird. That bird is called, I don't know. Okay, this quite far. You will see at the middle here, that is a kingfisher, common kingfisher. Ini adalah burung raja udang. Saya sempat rakamkan tadi, tapi sangat jauh lah. Burung raja udang ini sangat kecil. This kingfisher is quite small. The size of the body of the kingfisher very small. Here also the I also see the kingfisher perching. Oh, it's fly away already. See, dia terbang udah. Okay, this sejenis heron. Okay, this is called purple heron. Ini adalah seekor heron juga. Seekor purple heron yang sangat besar. Ini besar nih dia punya burung nih. This is a purple heron. It's quite big. And then this one is a zebra. I think, oh yeah, this is a zebra dove. Ini adalah burung tekukur. Bukan burung tekukur, merbuk, merbuk. Ini adalah burung merbuk. This is called merbuk. Dan apa lagi yang saya dapat di sini? Okay. I also able to shoot the ringneck parakeet. This parakeet ini. Parrot is a species of parrot. And then this one is a black-necked oriole. Ini adalah kepondang emas. Kalau orang Indonesia panggil kepondang emas. Tapi kalau bahasa Inggris dia panggil oriole. Black-necked oriole. Dia berwarna kuning. Burung dia sangat cantik. Di sini ini banyak banyak burung sebenarnya, dan bermacam jenis burung yang saya dapat tangkap lah, utes, just like this one. This one is the ringneck parakeet. I don't know, I still got this one is, oh okay. This jalak kerbau. Ini adalah burung jalak kerbau, or in English call it jawan maina. This is jawan maina. Yeah. It's a beautiful blackbird. And then this is the kumbang. Sejenis kumbang, or in English called a carpenter bumblebee. Fly away already. Carpenter bumblebee. Okay. This also the common kingfisher that I managed to record it at the pond. This bird, it's very small. Burung ini sangat kecil. Jadi kemudian dia ini not so friendly to human. So kita boleh shoot from the far only. Okay, this bird, no. Okay, this bird is a sunbird. Okay, this is a this is the male. Okay, olive back sunbird, but female. Just now you see the green color is a female, and then this one is a male. Tadi saya pernah kasih tengok kamu kan burung sunbird itu, ini adalah dia punya jantan lah. Jantan dia lebih cantik DP warna dibandingkan dengan DP female. The male color more beautiful than the female bird. So this is the bird. It's a beautiful bird. Dia sedang cari madu, nectar. So he's looking for the nectar. Oke, okay, saya rasa itu saja video yang saya foto dan video yang sempat saya yang dapat saya kongsikan dengan kamu lah. That just all the video and then the photo that I managed to shoot with my camera today. Nah, sekarang ini pun sudah jam 11. Now it is around 11 a.m. So I think I want to end up here. Dan saya hari ini saya punya live sangat singkat saja. Saya end up di sini dulu. Saya akhir saya punya live stream untuk hari ini di sini. Karena lepas ini saya akan pergi makan. Saya sudah lapar. So I end up my live stream today. Because after this, I want to go home and then take my lunch. Okay, thank you so much for you joining my live stream today morning. Terima kasih kepada Anda yang sudah sudi bersama saya pagi ini menemani saya di live stream ini. Dan saya mengucapkan terima kasih. Thank you so much for your like, for your support. See you again next time. Bye-bye.